We had seen now three sections. So today we will see how to add brief answer type questions. Okay, like suppose if I add one picture or if I add one video, how can we add it there and how a student can respond it. Okay, so for that I'm making one more section here. And yesterday we have already seen how can we add a section. So adding a section, you have to go to this section, you have to click this button. If I click here, so this is the fourth section is created. Now let me give a name, let's say brief initially. We will see to check to see the videos and images and just I'm writing to see the videos or the heading and the description. Now I'm adding one question here. So add question, go to add question, let's click here, and the first question here is so this is a paragraph automatically is coming. You can make it as a short answer paragraph, so let it be a paragraph. Now instead of him, about the words, okay, information about this personality. So now I'm adding a photo. Okay, it is coming from my mobile. Actually, it should be uploaded from here. Let's see. I go to the stock. This is a required question, or you can make it as an optional. So in this way we can create a image type question. Okay, you can see in the previous section also, you see if you enter this detail and go to next and you'll see it. Okay, so thank you for tuning in.